Under this section, you will read about the importance of packaging, qualities of a good package, basic packaging types, containers, and closures. Under each subsection of container and closure is mentioned their types and the materials they could be made up of. Also, what are the advantages and limitations of each type of material used?